Welcome, in front of me I have Canon EOS M10 and today I will show you how we can enable or disable AF auto switch. So at the first we have to tap on the menu, then go on the right, and as you can see here we got the AF auto switch. And we can simply disable or enable this feature. As you can see, it's very simple, and if you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe to our channel.